So this is the unboxing and proof of purchase from Spark Hobby of a sailboat winch. And this is supposed to be a seventh turn. It does say that it is seventh turn. And as you can see, that staple is intact. Is there another staple here? Nope. So that staple is that staple. Hasn't been opened. Only punched once. So we're going to open it up. And I want to make sure that this is actually a seventh turn. First time buying it from this seller. That's it. That's the only one. Okay, put that there. And that is my receiver for one of my models. And we're going to put this on a throttle channel. And that would be channel 2 at 100% throw. Sail. And while we have that, I also bought this, which is the metal drum. Just gonna make sure that, I know it's tight. I own another one of this. Just gonna make sure that it does fit. Yes, it does. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna attach this onto my receiver. Just extend that a bit. We don't wanna make a mistake. And channel 1, sorry, channel 1 is at the bottom, okay, and top obviously is signal, middle is red, and black is at the bottom, ground is at the bottom, channel 1. Okay, so we know it works. Now I'm at 0, right? Sorry, that should be channel 2, my mistake, not channel 1. Because my throttle is the sail on 2. There you go. Channel 2. Signal, positive, and ground. So, again, we are at 0. And that's full throttle, which is for the sail, channel 2. I'm going to set it back to 0. And we should have 7 turns according to the sail. It's supposed to be a 7th turn. So what we're going to do is we're going to count how many times we're going to see the logo, King logo, which we're going to set like this. Doesn't have to be all the way in. And we want to see that turn 7 times. Okay, 7 count. So from 0. Oh, let's make it slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. And that's normal. You have a half turn throw there, just like my old one. So this servo works perfectly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven and a half. That's perfect for a seven turn servo. And that's how you should get when it's a seven turn servo. King Sailboat. This is a SW22HV. And it goes from 5.0 volts to 8.4 volts. This is high output. I have this on my International A-Class doing the Genoa sale. So this is a good buy.